guys. So I am just doing a little introduction to this small, very short driving video. I wanted to touch base with you, okay? I know I've kind of been MIA lately, but as you'll hear in the video, life just gets in the way at times, and that's what's happening lately. So I do hope to get something more substantial out to you very soon, okay? And this is just a little video that I decided to do. I was on my way to work this morning, and we had a snowstorm last night, and, well, actually, all day yesterday. You'll hear my opinion on that in the video. But I have to say it was pretty. And it was actually prettier yesterday when I was driving home from work. And I wish I could have, I didn't really notice that it would be that nice because it was a very sticky, cold snow, and it just clung to all the trees, made it like a winter wonderland. But by the time I realized that on my way home from work, it was virtually impossible for me, and I thought about it, to pull over and set my camera up and record for you. So when I went to work this morning, which is Saturday, there was still a good amount on the trees, and I just wanted to share a little relaxing, very short driving video with you on my way to work. I did have to cut it off fairly quickly because I would say about 6 minutes into it, because then I go on to like a main road, which is not pretty. And I have to concentrate more because there's traffic. So, although there's not a lot of traffic early on a Saturday morning when I have to work, but it's not anything that you would want to see. It's all businesses and stores and things like that. It's like a two-lane highway type thing. So, I tried to do my best to get you a little bit of footage of that snowstorm, and I wanted to say hello and touch base with you prior to seeing this video. And I appreciate you all. I am so sorry that I have not been there. I appreciate all your comments and checking in, and please know that I see all your comments, and sometimes they come through to me when I'm at work and I see them, but I can't answer right away. And then it takes me, you know, like a week or two, or sometimes, I don't know, about a week or two to answer, maybe a little bit longer sometimes. And then sometimes I don't see them for a couple weeks. So bear with me if you have not been answered. I want to, and I do try to comment on every single comment to me. All right? So just be patient, because I do see them all right? And again, some take longer than others. If I've just loaded a video and it comes through, I see it immediately, and I can answer immediately. But if it comes through when I've uploaded a video and it's been a little bit, even just like an hour or so, then I don't necessarily see it right away. But I do look on a regular basis, and again, I really, really try my best to answer everybody, because I appreciate you all so much. You're just all very, very wonderful, and I just want you to know that. So enjoy the little driving video. I know it's not much, but hopefully it'll be a little bit of relaxation until I can get something better out to you, okay? Guys, just taking you on a little drive. I'm going to work this morning. So just on these roads, we got some snow and yesterday, unfortunately. Not ready for it, but it's kind of pretty. I am grudgingly going to admit. So yeah, I'm on my way to work and I just thought I'd take you for a short ride just to look at some of the scenery. Okay? The snow-covered trees. Short video, guys, but because it's only until I get to a certain place that I have to shut it off for concentration sake while driving to work. And I'm afraid this thing is going to shake around because we have terrible streets. And episodes. Besides this little tidbit,